Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dragon Age. Let's go ahead and get this going. We need to try to get out of the fade. Let's see here.
By the Maker. Could that be?
I greet you, Warden. And you, Champion.
Divine Justinia, most holy
Cassandra. From the little I remember of what happened at Haven, I thought you were dead.
I fear the divine is indeed dead. It is likely we face a spirit or a demon.
You think my survival impossible, yet here you stand alive in the Fade yourselves. In truth, proving my existence either way would require time we do not have.
Surely you can understand our concerns and explain what you are.
I am here to help you. You do not remember what happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, Inquisitor.
No, I don't.
The memories you have lost were taken by the demon that serves Corypheus. It is the nightmare you forget upon waking. It feeds off memories of fear and darkness, growing fat upon the terror. The false calling that terrified the wardens into making such grave mistakes? It's work.
I would gladly avenge the insult this nightmare dealt my brethren.
You will have your chance, brave warden. This place of darkness is its lair.
Can you help us get out of the Fade?
That is why I found you. When you entered the Fade at Haven, the demon took a part of you. Before you do anything else, you must recover it. These are your memories, Inquisitor.
Oh well, okay, it's time to fight. Oh, there's a memory. Hold on. Let me go. Okay, recover it. Oh, hold. Wait, what? Hold A. Okay.
Run where you can! Warn them!
What's going on here?
Okay, it's like one sentence.
Why are you doing this? You, of all people!
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me! What's going on here?
So, your mark did not come from Andraste. It came from the orb Corypheus used in his ritual.
Corypheus intended to rip open the veil, use the anchor to enter the Fade and throw open the doors of the Black City. Not for the old gods, but for himself. When you disrupted his plan, the orb bestowed the anchor upon you instead.
I never thought Andraste did this. I did this myself, through my actions. No maker required.
And now you may be certain. You cannot escape the lair of the nightmare until you regain all that it took from you. You have recovered some of yourself, but now it knows you are here. You must make haste. I will prepare the way ahead.
Something troubles you, Hawk.
Those were Grey Wardens holding the Divine in that vision. Their actions led to her death.
I assumed he had taken their minds, as you have seen him do before. Come, we can argue after we escape this dark place.
Oh, I intend to.
All right, get to the Divine.
Does that truly have been the most holy?
Well, I have no idea if it's a spirit who's not acting like one. No demon would have been so helpful without asking something in return.
And what of the demon she mentioned? This nightmare sounds dangerous.
It's nothing like me. I make people forget to help them. It eats their fears. I don't know if I could do that, but I don't. I don't want to. That's not me.
Okay. Oh, hey, look. Shadow... something crystal. Enhanced Warhorn ring. There's just a ring chilling in some crystals. Okay. Where's the Divine? Oh, this looks like a fight right here. Yep.
Ah, we have a visitor. Some silly little girl comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from her shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think that pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such drivel? The only one who grows stronger from your fears is me. But you are a guest here, I hope. So by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
Okay, what the heck is that? Loot, what is this? Shadow Viridian Crystal. Okay, I think that's just something you can sell. Alright. Where? I don't really get what's going on now, so we're just supposed to find her? She says she's gonna clear the way ahead, but that has not been my current experience with this. Plus one dexterity.
What are those things?
They're spiders. I think that's pretty simple. They're spiders. I think they killed the one behind. Yeah, they did.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? You're a failure. And your family died, knowing it.
Of course, a fear demon would know where to hurt us most. We must ignore it.
Small fears. Too small to shape the Fade themselves. Clinging to the nightmare. Feeding on the bits it leaves behind.
And they take the form of spiders. Something...
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger.
Alright, come on. Come on, beaches. Oh, come on, guys. Cassandra, why did you guys just run right past this dude? Okay. You guys, can we kill this guy for- thank you. Actually, he's not dead. Kill him. Is there a guy behind me? Yeah, there is. Come on. Die. There we go. Is that all of them? Ah! Alright, more. We get another piece of my memory back.
Go!
I don't like this one word craft. It's so weird. Alright, here's the other piece.
Keep running!
And I assume this is the rest of it.
This is the breach back in Haven. That's how we... how I escaped.
The demon! Keep running! Ah! Go! It was you. They thought it was Andraste sending me from the Fade, but it was the Divine behind me. And then you... she died. Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit.
I think we all knew that was the case, Warden.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Are you her? Did you linger here to help me instead of passing on?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant. Where the Inquisition faces an army of demons raised by the Wardens.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started the Mage Rebellion!
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic. Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
The blood sings softly, it never stops, and then it's all they hear. We can't let them hurt more people.
The Wardens are a risk. Send them away before they cause even more trouble.
They might still be useful. What if Corypheus conjures another blight? You never know.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna go with that.
This debate can wait until we're out of danger.
Inquisitor.
The nightmare has found us.
Form up.
I'm with you.
Alright. I'm not really too worried about these spiders. They're pretty easy. They die really quick. Okay, stop. Let me get out of here. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alright, die, spiders. Die. Okay.
I suppose we should follow the Divine. Whatever she is our way out of here.
Okay, so I guess we're going this way.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens, only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction? When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we'll end this wretched beast.
So do I get the... am I gonna get to fight this demon, dude? I kinda want to. There we go. Might as well get him to full health here.
Do
while
you
I
think
have
you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you. Every fear come to life.
Alright, so that was... I don't know if that was like a... I think it was like a... Not a hologram, but like a... I don't know what I'm talking about, but that Corypheus was there, but I mean, obviously it wasn't him. Oh, Divine, where... Oh! Hey, it's a Prime Demon.
Just a verse, but that's a big one.
There are two Prime Demons. Okay, well. Die. Die, die, die. Okay, I think the front one's dead. Is it? I think the front one's dead. Could be wrong, though. Yay, they're both dead. Want your loot. I want your loot. Loot the bodies. What is this? What the heck? I don't know what that does. Doesn't look like it doesn't look like it did anything to me. Really, one spider game? Okay, you guys can handle that one spider. Or maybe you can't. This looks like we're gonna have to fight something here.
Look!
Barrier strength. Okay, so we get the barrier up by killing. Why am I getting... Oh, you've gotta be... You dick. Die. Where in the... Oh, hey, look, it's Prime Demon. Hey. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Who lit him on fire? Oh, poor Prime Demon. He's getting wrecked. He's got so much health. It's ridiculous. Up, and there it's going. Oh, and there it's gone. And you're dead. And you're dead. Yeah, just die, Prime Demon. Thank you. Oh, no. What the heck, guys? Cover me. Let me jump backwards. I can't jump up. There we go. Enemies? What the heck? Oh, here we go. That was weird. This is kind of weird because they're only like sending like two guys at you at a time. Not all of them all at once. So that it's really kind of weird. Yeah, come on. Where's the Prime Demon? Cause it's oh no, no.
We are victorious once more.
Well, to be honest, that wasn't that hard of a fight, so we probably should have been victorious. But that was weird. It was kind of like a little groups attacking you. If they would have attacked you all as a big, massive group, that would have been really hard. But oh. This doesn't look like a boss or anything. You've got to be kidding me. we even doing? Doesn't even feel like I'm doing any damage. Okay, if you look at his health compared to like the health up top, like the bar right above his head compared to the bar on the top of the screen, they're not the same. Because he doesn't have a shield anymore on the bar above his head. Oh, got an achievement. I don't know what it is. Hard hitter. Land a single blow in the excess of 1,000 damage. Alrighty. Oh, you dick monkey. You just keep putting on a shield. I see how you roll. Hey, you suck. Alright guys, you guys kill these spiders. I'll just keep my focus on. Where the hell did he go? Where did the big guy go? We lost the big guy. Where is he? What? He just disappeared in the thin air? What is he doing? There we go. I don't want to waste it on his shield, but I want to use my rift thing. No, you douche! Come back here! So... one thing, people haven't been asking me this question, I just thought of it. I don't know if I'm going to be doing the DLC for this game. I forget if I bought the season pass for this when it initially came out. So if I did, I definitely will be... okay, hold on. If not, I still might do it, but that's the wrecking right there. Yeah, wreck him, baby! Dude, this damage is crazy. Well. Hey, Cole, you want to heal yourself, buddy? Okay, he's below half health now. Die, die. The heck? Don't disappear on me. Thank you. I don't even think it did that did any damage.
I grow fat on your fear.
Okay. Why am I slowed? What the hell was that? Okay, come on. Can't use any of my abilities. Okay, I'm gonna drink one of these. Oh my gosh, his shield. Oh yeah, we've got something in our control. Nice. I only did 461. How did I get one of those to hit for 1,000 damage? It must have been on the shield. Because sometimes with shields and stuff, people will take increased damage. Nothing. He's almost dead.
Hurry!
Come on, kill him! Kill him! I disappeared. Oh no, he didn't. There we go! Got him! Got him, coach!
Cover you. No, you were right. The Grey Wardens caused this.
A warden must help them rebuild. That's your job. Corypheus is mine.
Oh, I have to decide this? Oh, man. Well, Hawk volunteered, so...
Hawk?
Say goodbye to Varric for me. Spider. Always the maker down.
Okay. Well, that sucks. We lost Hawk. But I guess we kept Stroud alive. Hawk volunteered, so I feel like that's on him. He asked to do it, so I gave him what he wanted. Stroud was the second to ask. Gotta honor the first person. So, now we're down Hawk, and we're about to be back. Can we fight the dragon now? I want to fight the dragon. I want to fight the dragon. I kind of want to fight the dragon now, but I kind of want the dragon to be like part of the final boss against Corypheus. Because you gotta fight Corypheus. That's gotta happen. It would suck if you didn't end up fighting him.
The nightmare banished, Corypheus lost both his warden mages and his demon army. But in the stories your soldiers will tell, their inquisitor broke the spell with the Maker's blessing.
They came out of this alive. As far as I'm concerned, they can tell whatever stories they like.
And I suspect this will not be the last story they tell about you.
Inquisitor. The archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself. As for the Wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake.
Where is the champion? Hawk is not with us.
Hawk sacrificed his life to save us and strike a decisive blow against Corypheus.
The champion is gone.
He gave his life not because he'd sworn an oath or been marked as special, but because someone had to do it.
Stroud, you're the senior surviving Grey Warden. What do we do now?
You stay and do whatever you can to help. Stroud believes that the Wardens are worth saving, and I trust him. You're still vulnerable to Corypheus and possibly his Venatori, but there are plenty of demons that need killing.
After all that, you give them yet another chance?
But they hurt people.
While they do that, I'll report to the Wardens at Weishaupt. We won't be caught off guard by Corypheus again.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
Maker, watch over your Inquisition. It has been an honor.
Alright, achievement unlocked. Here lies the Abyss. Face your fears in the Fade. Alright, so I think I would assume we're going back to Skyhold, or we'll spawn in the Great Warden area and we'll have to just teleport back to Skyhold. And now we need to get 30 power. So the dragon is still alive, so my hope of killing it is still alive. You gotta be able to kill it. It'd be horrible if they took that away from you, that chance. It just wouldn't be right. Would suck so much if I didn't get to kill that dragon. I don't know how you're supposed to fight it in this game, but we're gonna do it. I know you can fight dragons, like...
Stroud sent me one final report. He's on his way to Weishaupt. As for the Grey Wardens, they are fighting demons in Red Templars while staying clear of Venatori. You dealt Corypheus a significant blow, Inquisitor. At the time, it felt like a lot of running and escaping. Either way, Corypheus lost the army he would have used to conquer Thedas. You took an army from Corypheus, but that will matter little if Orlais falls into chaos. All arrangements have been made for the ball in Helam Sharral. Let us know when you are ready to proceed.
Where can I find the Empress?
She's holding a grand masquerade ball at her winter palace in Helam Sharral. Your invitation has been arranged. That is where the Venatori will strike. Speak with us when you are ready. What was she like? Divine Justinia, or her soul, or the spirit that took her form. I read your report. I know it isn't clear, but...
She seemed calm, serene even, and she guided us the whole way through.
That does sound like her.
She did ask me to tell you something, though. She said, I'm sorry, I failed you too.
Oh. I should finish this before it slips my mind. Perhaps later we might discuss the matter further. Thank you.
Alright, two quests completed. We're level 12. 3200 influence. Yep, I reached level 12. 4 power. So we have 17. Oh, we got an Inquisition perk. How the heck do you get out of here? I could make that jump. What the heck? Where? Okay, I guess I don't come out here. Wait. Maybe I should select the quest so I know what I'm doing. Yeah, I don't have the power. The Inquisition must intervene. I guess I gotta head down here. Is this it?
Here is the request the leader of the tradesmen made.
Yes, I'll see you.
How do you get out of here? I'm so confused. I'm so lost. How do you get out of here? Nope, here's Solon.
So much room for...
I did it, I think. I need to get over there. Get out of here. We'll go to the war room and then we'll call it an episode. So we'll have to go... I'll probably go to... I don't know where I've been the least. So that we can just run around and grab close fades and all that different junk. And see if we can get to the power that we require. Could do quests, I guess. They tend to get you a little bit of power. Not sure which ones are most effective for getting power, but we'll see. Oh, examine this. Oh, dang it. I done goofed. Alright. To the war room. Oh, can I sit and judge that guy?
Now this is a hall worthy of the Inquisition.
Oh, I can. Yes. Let's do it.
Adamant's influence continues, Your Worship. I submit Lord Livius Erimond of Virantium, who remains loyal to Corypheus. We found him alive, offering extreme resistance, likely because the Order will ask for his head, in more colorful terms. To say nothing of justice you might personally require for what was suffered in the Fade. Many places felt the pain of Adamant. You will answer for a great deal.
I recognize none of this proceeding. You have no authority to judge me.
On the contrary, many officials have communicated that they will defer to the Inquisitor on this matter.
because they fear not just Corypheus, but Taventa, rightful ruler of every piece of ground you trod in your pathetic life. I serve the living God. Bring down your blades and free me from the physical. Glory awaits me.
Since death is a validation for you, I will delay it. Lord Livius Erimond of Verantium, you'll spend the rest of your days in the deepest, darkest hole we can find.
We shall see which of us outlives our legacy, Inquisitor.
See, that's a punishment worse than death. If I was going to jail for the rest of my life in a hole, I'd rather just die. That's always been my philosophy with that. It's a bigger like, in real life now, it costs, you know, taxpayer money to do that. But I mean, if you think about it, going to jail for 40 years, like a horrible jail, not like your everyday garden variety jail that aren't that bad anymore. I'm talking a bad jail, where you just sit in your cell all the time would be great. I want to get the one, the lock pick one. Oh, I don't see it.
Any news on why Corypheus is sending people to explore elven ruins of all things? No, I suspect he keeps the reason secret, even from his inner circle.
Let me go with this. Go with that. Alright, so. They should be all done with their quests, yep. So, 60 influence. We have sent our soldiers to the most troubled areas. We've received numerous letters of gratitude from people in Ferelden and Orlais. We are proving that trust the Inquisition will be rewarded. Cullen. Alright. Pursuit through the mountains. So, 60 influence and masterwork inscribed one-handed haft. Commander, we caught the Red Templars off guard. They put up a fight, but the Inquisition proved more than they could handle. Lieutenant Kestrel. And... ooh, more influence. Our emissaries have returned. Orzammar has pledged to our cause some of the most formidable warriors from the Legion of the Dead. According to the King, they are veteran Darkspawn hunters, absolutely fearless. The King also graciously offered to share Orzammar's wealth. He recognizes that the threat that Corypheus poses.
Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes, and it is not good.
Okay, so let's go ahead. Hinterland resources. Let's go ahead and grab that. I'm just looking for short ones here. An hour's not bad, but that's not... I'm looking for, like, 15-20 minutes. Another hour. Let's see here, specializations for the Inquisitor. Oh, hey, this is an immediate one.
Inquisitor.
So, we didn't get any... the best of the best have been summoned. Training with these specialists will ensure the Inquisitor's abilities remain at their height. Okay. Power for a price. It's another hour one. It's a lot of hour long missions. Yeah, gathering more herbs. Yeah, what a mission for Cullen. Go gather some herbs, buddy. Crestwood resources. Oh, there we go. Another 15 minutes. Okay. So, I would go out, but there's no... oh my gosh, so many things to do. This is so great. I might take time off camera and just keep setting people up and then coming back, but we've got... we need to be going here. Wicked Eyes and Wicked Hearts is our current mission. I don't have enough power, so we can't technically go there now. I need 13 more power, which is, you know, some more, a little bit of fades and some camps, and that's about it. And we'd be all ready to go. Let's see here. We'll see where we want to go. I'll look at my quests and I'll look at the map and try to figure out which is our best option here. Actually, you know what? I'll do that in the next episode. I'll do it at the beginning of the next episode. We'll take a look at that. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out. Or not. Or not. Okay. That will do it. I think those were our... I feel like we got a bunch of new recruits through what we did, but that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.